Welcome to the New Muslim Workshop. My name is Mahmoud, and today we're going to teach you Al-Salat Al-Ibrahimiya, or Al-Tashahud Al-Ibrahimi. Stick around.
Welcome to the New Muslim Workshop.
Welcome back. An important part of a Salah is the ending of the Salah. To end every Salah, we say Al-Salat Al-Ibrahimiya, or Al-Tashahud Al-Ibrahimi. And this happens in every end or last rak'ah in every salah. We have five prayers. Every day we pray five prayers. So in Fajr, Fajr has two rak'ahs. It happens in the second one. In Dhuhr, we have four rak'ahs. It happens in the fourth rak'ah. In Asr, we have four rak'ahs. It happens in the fourth rak'ah. In Maghrib, we have three rak'ahs. It happens in the third rak'ah. And in Isha, we have four rak'ahs, and it happens in the fourth rak'ah. So, As-Salat Al-Ibrahimiyya is also used in the funeral prayer, and it's an important part of that as well, but that's a different subject for a different day. But it is still important to learn As-Salat Al-Ibrahimiyya, and it goes like this. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Ali Muhammad, kama sallaita ala Ibraheem wa ala Ali Ibraheem, innaka Hameedon Majeed. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. The translation for that is, O Allah, send prayers upon Muhammad and upon the family of Muhammad, just as you have sent prayers upon Ibrahim and upon the family of Ibrahim. Verily you are the praiseworthy, the glorious. O Allah, bless Muhammad and the family of Muhammad, just as you have blessed Ibrahim and the family of Ibrahim. Verily, you are the praiseworthy, the glorious. And that's it. All you have to learn is that sequence. And this comes after At-Tahiyat. So if we combine At-Tahiyat with Salat Al-Ibrahimiyya, we would say, التحيات لله والصلاوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. And then at the end of that you would say السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. And you can also say السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I hope this was informative. This is an important part of prayer, so you need to watch this and memorize what I have taught you. And inshallah, this will be an easier way for you to memorize At-Tahiyat as well as Salat Al-Ibrahimiyya. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy this kind of content, please consider giving us a thumbs up. Please consider subscribing and please consider hitting the notification bell. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.